Today we're reviewing the Hemiway Escape, a fat tire electric bike with a moped style design that's perfect for commuting and getting around town. It's a great alternative to Super 73 and Juiced bikes, with a smaller price tag. We'll be looking at design, components, and testing the ride quality both on street and off-road, as well as testing the range and other features this motorcycle style e-bike has to offer. We also have a coupon code that will save you $50 off your bike. We'll put it with the link in the description of this video. The Escape is available from Hemiway's site for $1,800 with free shipping in the US. It arrives in a large box, neatly packaged inside, and comes with an instruction manual, a set of tools, the bike charger, and even a free hat. Setting up the bike is easy. All you have to do is attach the front wheel, secure the front handlebars, install the front headlight, along with the front and rear fenders. Looking at the design, the Escape has a step-through frame, making it easy to get on and off. The seat is much larger and thicker than regular bike seats, making it super comfortable for long rides or heavier riders. The seat height is 28 inches, which is lower than most bikes, and it's a set height that's not adjustable, though it is actually a great height for shorter riders. But if you're over 6 feet tall, it might feel a little bit awkward when pedaling. While pedaling, you have the option of up to 5 pedal assist modes, which all give a different amount of extra power while you pedal. It takes a couple of seconds for the pedal assist to kick in when you start to pedal, which is common amongst e-bikes in this price range. The pedaling is useful to give you a boost off the line while serving as backup when your battery starts to get low. For the handles, they are made of a nice stitched leather with wide ends for your palms. You also have a twist throttle on the right-hand side, and a set of control buttons on the left. The display is simple and shows your battery percentage, the pedal assist mode you're in, current speed, and other info like trip miles or total odometer. There's also a 7-speed gear shifter for pedaling, but we found ourselves using the highest gear when riding, unless going up a big hill. For motor specs, the Hemiway Escape e-bike is a Class 3 e-bike with a 750-watt hub motor in the rear wheel, putting it in the mid-range of power for an e-bike. The bike can hit a top speed of 23 miles per hour. However, you do have the ability to go into a secret menu setting to change the top speed and make it higher. Doing this, we were able to achieve a top speed of 28 miles per hour. But keep in mind that going faster will definitely affect your range. Speaking of range, when testing it with a 180-pound rider, doing a mix of pedaling with lots of throttle and going 20 to 23 miles per hour, we were able to achieve 20 miles of range. However, if you did more pedaling and less acceleration, you could get up to 30 miles or more. The battery on the Escape is a 48-volt, 14-amp-hour pack that can be removed, so you can charge it inside while leaving the bike outside. The bike also has a key, so the battery can remain locked while on the bike. The Escape also has dual suspension with front shocks that can adjust preload and lock out, while also having 2 spring shocks in the rear, which are pretty stiff, but still do a good job when hitting large cracks or potholes. We tried riding the Escape on off-road paths, and it was able to handle the gravel, dirt, and tree stumps without an issue. Riding in the street, it feels and looks more like a moped or motorcycle, especially with a large LED headlight that's super bright, while also featuring a rear taillight that also functions as a brake light. The only thing missing is turn signals, but you can always buy those and add them to attach them on the back. For braking, the bike has hydraulic disc brakes on the front and back to bring you to a quick stop. The rear of the Escape even includes a small rear rack, which is perfect to strap on a backpack or even add a crate to carry more supplies. Some other owners have also added an extra seat on the back that they got from Amazon to add a passenger. The Escape also has a built-in front mount to add a front rack, and Hemiway also sells one that you can add for $89. They also sell an upgraded larger rear rack for $89 that's perfect for loading more cargo. Overall, we really like the design and style of the Escape, and particularly enjoy riding this e-bike more like a moped on the street. We love that it comes loaded with all the accessories, including lights, fenders, and rack. And for the price, we think it's a perfect e-bike for commuting and riding around the city. Alright, that's it for now. If you enjoyed this review and found it helpful and want to support our channel, check out our merch including custom hats and hoodies. but you can always support us for free by subscribing to our channel and leaving a comment on this video, letting us know what you think and what e-bike you want us to review next.